Welcome to Team Sam, Sophia,
Alia
and Maher
from Brave Reading Secondary School.
We were working on the Ultimate STEM project.
What is STEM to us?
STEM is about challenging and pushing our education and scientific knowledge to the next level. In this project, we used a variety of different skills: teamwork, communication, research, patience and resilience. We were very happy that we completed this challenge as it was a great learning experience.
We decided to incorporate the double envelope idea into our house. We had a room at the front of the house that absorbed the heat. This was called the solarium. At the back of the room there was a dark wall. It absorbed the heat which travelled around the house. Here's how it works.
Sunlight came in through the window into the solarium. It was absorbed by the dark wall. As there was a blockage here and reflective material on this side, it was forced underneath the house. There was no insulation on this part of the floor, so the heat rose and heated up the house. Sunlight also came in through the loft and heated up the loft area.
These are our results. As you can see here, this is the line while the house was heating. So it stays here and then it goes up and up and up until it gradually starts to stay the same. This is the house after it was heating. This results are really interesting because due to the system that our house does where the heat goes around, the house gains in temperature. So the house is automatically hotter and it goes up and up, stays the same, and then slowly, gradually begins to drop.
In conclusion, we think that our motor house was successful. As our graph shows, the house was able to keep the heat inside. We think that it is environmentally friendly. We have enjoyed working on this project and are looking forward to doing more challenging and fun projects like this one.
Thank you for listening.
We hope you take our ideas into consideration.